right, Victoria, why are we all in this hot, sweaty airplane?
To jump out of an airplane.
We're gonna jump out of this hot, sweaty airplane.
We are.
Why are we all gonna do this?
Because it's fun.
It is fun.
We're experiencing life.
Well, just so you know, I can't show you right now, but on your back, I thought I saw someone said danger in three different languages.
It's an invisible parachute.
Invisible. Well, let's hope it's actually there since it's invisible. We can't see it. So, anything to say to anyone watching this later on?
I don't know right now. I'm too nervous.
Well, hopefully Dave stays awake. He falls asleep sometimes. And hopefully everyone else makes it to the ground. So, we're pretty new at this. So.
Well, we've already got a plan. If we become separated, we're all just going to meet back at the table in the hangar.
Yeah.
Everyone.
We already planned this out.
Awesome. Well, hey, guess what? We're going up to 14,000 feet and we'll see you outside, all right? Victoria, let's Dave get you unhooked. Go ahead and hop up here for me.
I got my scarf ready to go. I've been to hell and back again.
Go ahead, take those goggles off. What did you think?
That was the best feeling ever. That was amazing.
Any got anything to say we're watching this now that we made it to the ground? Well, say hey, say thanks to Dave for saving your life. Well, hey, thank you coming out. Thank you coming out, Scott. I'll see you next time, all right?